Michigan is set to receive over $315 million in federal funding. The money will go towards COVID-19 testing, contact tracing, and disease surveillance after the lockdown ends. This is a portion of the $10 billion allocated for the Federal Paycheck Protection Program and the Healthcare Enhancement Act to provide coronavirus relief.